checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
Hey, it's me.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper.
All right. Thank you so much, sir. Here's your key card.
Nothing.
Welcome to the Himmapan Hotel.
Stay.
Lead the way.
Sir, please. This way.
Hey, man, did you have anything
to
do
you.
With this?
Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper. The minibar has not been replenished. Please see to it at once. Checking in. Name's Tobias Reaper. Checking in.
Sorry, sir, not allowed to let you through here. Please step back.
Yeah, you heard him.
Shit. Huh? Don't you dare throw!
I see.
Jesus!
Whoa! All right, okay, that hit the head!
Sir, I don't recognize you, so you can't come through here. Sorry.
You heard him. Move!
What?
Hey, asshole! Drop the weapon! Hey! Whoa, I'm gonna break you down, pal!
Move to new position and kill the bastard.
No!
Hey, he's not here! Oh,
no.
Shit.
Get it together!
The lioness.
Come on, get it together!
Business really picked up. Oh boy, oh boy. People calling from China and Russia and Germany. Jackpot.
Hey, Abel,
you need
up?
To get out of here, okay? Get out of here.
Nobody gets in or out except for me.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Mr. DeSilva, how are you?
Help! I can't deal with this! I have my Pilates class to go to! Help!
Hey, what's the situation here? You look freaked out.
Oh,
somebody,
hey, Mr. DeSilva. Dixie Barrett
trouble.
Was supposed to pick you up at the restaurant lounge. Huh. Oh, well, while you're here, who cares? Go right in, sir. I'm a
man,
big fan.
You copying?
Know, Death and Taxes are, like, my favorite band.
Appreciate it.
You! What do you think you're doing?
Who's this? Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Yeah, thanks for coming
out. Excuse me, you're invading my bubble. You're in my bubble right now.
Everyone, this is Abel DeSilva. He's here to take over for Quentin. Drums all set up, Wes?
Good to go.
Cool. So, what do you say, man? Get behind the kid, show us what you're made of.
Really annoying. Do something.
Oh, damn. Oh, I could use some help here.
See him. Yeah. Pacify the shit! Ah! Bring you down!
Brian Morgan.
Ta-da!
Next up. Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Someone ring CO into command. Request backup. I need assistance.
Next up, Ken Morgan.
Help, please, help me. Multiple lifeless bodies over there.
Command? Anybody there? Come in.
It looks like we actually have some psycho mass murderer on our hands.
Hey, buddy, stop it right there.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Hey, I am serious. Fuck.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
Yeah, that was cool! Alright, you're like some kind of machine, aren't you?
Shit!
Where's my security?
Are you mad? Do you know how dangerous that can be?
Ah! Jesus Christ! Oh no! You gotta help
Jordan's
me!
Been killed.
You gotta
Jordan
help
is down!
Not safe here at the moment.
So tell me what your role was in this mess.
Security! You need to
shit!
What? Wait? Who are you?
Hey man, you don't just go and throw stuff at people. Where are your manners? You got a death.
Someone's hurting people!
All right, now leave it.
Shit.
You both heard that crack. That means shit. Cerebral lesion or concussion at.
Yeah,
you son of a...
Save your ammo on this guy! Tango!
What?
Sir, just stop sneaking around. Makes you look suspicious.
Whoa. Anyway, so I have this project coming up. Yeah?
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Who's repping you?
Small agency. Very local.
You sounded like a skull crack, man! I need some help here!
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Right.
All right. Nice throw.
Yeah, Central. I'm here at the terror.
Look, believe me, man. You gotta aim higher.
Oh, shit!
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Central, I have nothing.
Welcome to Bangkok, Mr. De Silva.
Huh?
Go ahead!
Shit! For the love of God, please! I need help!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, man, did you have anything to do with this? Wait, what is this guy? Hey, see you for drinks afterwards at Shenanigans?
And we're good to go.
Jesus Christ. Okay, I'll take a look.
I'm going
get a grip. Wake up and get a grip. Hello? Wakey, wakey.
Okay. Thank God there you are.
Any idea who we should be looking for?
Sorry, I didn't see. I have no idea.
Yeah. Awesome.
Hey, put on some clothes. This isn't the time or place to... Hey, time to wake up. Wake up, I said, okay? Hey,
please.
Get up. Hey, wake up.
Everything is under control.
So, do you know who it is,
please
or...
Please report anything out of the ordinary to
out
us.
Out of the way! Out of the way! Central, come in. You copy? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here. Over.
Hey, what are you?
What is Whatever that you are,
no
you?
Way.
I mean, this guy's a dick. I just want to check something. You are not getting-
Ouch! Ow!
That's enough!
Table 7 are short on beer nut.
Hey.
Don't throw that here, sir. What are you,
Hello?
Five? Hey, all right, you're coming too. Can you stand up?
Do you have an ID? Cut him down!
Hey, you okay? You need help getting up?
No!
Hey, hello? Are you there? Hello? Snap out.
Whoa. We need to secure
What's
this
up?
Area.
Nothing going on out here.
It's not like
I'm coming home.
Else.
I'm out.
It's you see it or hear it, you know you have to do something about it. You know you are the only one who can really help.
No.
That's what drives me.
I got an accident here.
Sir, I'm.
Hello?
Jesus, I
We need to secure. What's happening?
Something quick.
Find someone.
What? Ah! Going to die!
come in? Ah, yes. I am here to make the bed for you. I am very sorry about the inconvenience, sir.
There's a problem with the toilet. Take care of it. Now.
I am here to take care of the toilet, sir. Very sorry about that. It's really highly unusual.
Wake up! Pull yourself together!
Since you clearly don't know where you're going, let's not waste more of each other's time.
Sorry, they got away.
That idiot I told you about earlier is lying here, knocked out. I'm
okay,
out.
Get a grip.
How the hell
should really you?
CEO? Is that why you let him treat you like his two-bit errand boy? Huh? Where's your silver tongue now?
Then, if you will just calm down, I think I can explain. Things are not this black and white. Do you say we stop making a scene and continue this conversation?
This better be good.
How's the fish? Is it good to go?
Understood, Chef.
People are paying a lot of money to eat here. Let's step up!
I will tell you the truth. You must understand. It wasn't supposed to go down like this.
What are you babbling about?
Hannah Highmore's death came. The proverbial smoking gun that you so precariously kept for yourself instead of destroying the evidence.
Oh, Dexy.
Don't be too hard on Miss Barrett. Everyone has a price, and it is usually lower than you'd think. We did not mean to use it, of course. Not unless you left your father no choice.
You wouldn't dare. You covered it up!
Don't bullshit me, Jordan. You and I are in very different leagues.
A bastard!
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Hey, wait a minute. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm the man. I am the man.
target's down.
Take another step.